Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the test statistics for chi-squared test of independence using K-Shield calculator. First, we press menu, look for the eight function spreadsheet. Enter all the observations. First, we can enter all the values in the first row followed by all the values in the second row, which means that we have 10, 89, 45, 194, 11, 98, 45, 158. Then press right, back to the first row of column B. And now we should enter all the respective row totals. So which means that for 10, row total is equal to 338. 89 also 338. So we just have to enter accordingly. 338, 338, 338, 338. And for 11, row total is 312. So which means that we enter 312, 312, 312, 312. Done. Right. Up. Back to first row of column C. And now we should enter all the respective column totals. So which means that we have for 10, 21, 89, 187, and so on. So we have 21, 187, 90, 352, and we should back to 21, 187, 90, and 352. Then right, back to first row of column D, and now we should enter the expected number. To get the expected number, recall that is equal to column total times row total divided by the current total. So which means that we should take B times C divided by 650. We can make use of option, the field formula. We have alphabet B1 times alphabet C1 divided by grand total 650. Press equal, press right. All together, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 observations. So which means that we change 1 to 8. So which means that we should fill up the range from the first one until the 8. So all together, we have 8 expected values. Press equal and we should obtain all the expected values as we can see here. Next, fill out the formula for the test statistics. So which means that we have option field formula 1 bracket observation, we enter the value in column A, expected value column D. So we have alphabet A1 minus alphabet D1 square divided by expected value. So which means that is alphabet D1. Also, we need to change the range. Right, delete 1, change to 8. Press equal and we should obtain order values as we can see here. To total up and get the test statistics, we can press down until the new row of column E. Press option field formula 1, option down sum 4, and we have sum from alphabet E1 alphabet integrate to get colon and alphabet E8, which means that sum all the above of this cell. Press equal and we should obtain the value. Unfortunately, as we can see here, we have only 4 decimal places. If we need more decimal places, instead of showing formula, we can press option down down, press 2, grab the value. So 2 and press equal. And we should obtain the value when we press R, as we can see here. Also, same, if let's say we want to display all the calculations, instead of showing formula, we press option, down, down, 2, grab, press equal, and equal. We should obtain the values as we can see here when we press R. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.